agricultural crop residue or stubble is any vegetative material remaining in the field after harvest or vegetative material produced on agricultural lands. Millions of hectares of farms are burnt by the farmers to get rid out of this residue. Stubble burning leads to the loss of the essential and vital organic matter that increases the vulnerability of the crops to insects and pests. These microorganisms present in the soil is very helpful in compositing and nitrogen fixation.
ਉਹ ਜਦੋਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਇਹਦੀ ਕਟਾਈ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਅੱਗ ਲਾ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ, ਜਿੰਨੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਮਿੱਤਰ ਕੀੜੇ ਜੀਵਾਣੂ ਆ, ਜਿੰਨੇ ਸਾਡੀ ਪੈਦਾਵਾਰ ਵਧਾਉਣੀ ਆ, ਜਿੰਨੇ ਸਾਡੀ ਆਉਣ ਵਾਲੀ ਅਗਲੀ ਫਸਲ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਹਾਇਕ ਹੋਣਾ ਵਾ, ਪੈਦਾਵਾਰ ਨੂੰ ਵਧਾਉਣਾ ਵਾ, ਉਹ ਤਾਂ ਸਾਰੇ ਮਿੱਤਰ ਕੀੜੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਮਾਰ ਦੇਣੇ ਆ।
ਸਟਬਲ ਬਰਨਿੰਗ ਬ੍ਰਿੰਗਸ ਇਨ ਗ੍ਰੇਟਰ ਪੋਟੈਂਸ਼ੀਅਲ ਫਾਰ ਸੋਇਲ ਇਰੋਜਨ ਬਾਈ ਵਿੰਡ ਐਂਡ ਵਾਟਰ। ਇਟ ਰਿਡਿਊਸਿਸ ਦ ਡਰੇਨੇਜ ਕਪੈਸਿਟੀ ਆਫ ਦ ਸੋਇਲ। Thus results in less efficient transfer of water and nutrients to the crops. Burning of the stubble also affects the animals. It destroys the feed and fodder of the dependent animals and insects, thus leading to starvation. The fire in the fields may expand and destroy the houses of the nearby villagers and put their lives at risk. The biggest risk of burning of stubble is global warming. Carbon dioxide is released in heavy amounts when every year lakhs of hectares of land is set ablaze for residue burning. The carbon dioxide gas goes into the atmosphere and causes the Earth's temperature to rise. In a state of desperate survival and making both ends meet, the farmers are forced by circumstances to forego their responsibility towards the environment and take this unviable step of residue burning. Burning crop residue can cause severe air pollution and is said to contribute to global warming.